It begins about 30 years ago on Christmas morning. Page one, fresh out of toys, Santa makes his way back. When he hears a small noise from inside of his pack. A sound that's not unlike a baby's cry is enough to leave the jolly guy perplexed. And
come on, buddy, what comes next?
Maybe inside Santa's toy set. It's not a bad idea.
He's buying it. Keep going.
Page two, back from his ride, Santa gathers his elves.
He gathers his elves.
They quickly decide to raise the baby themselves. The North Pole isn't made for humans, though, and soon the phony elf begins to grow so tall. He
learns he's human after all.
Right, that is the story of Barney the Elf. It's the story of Barney the Elf. It's the story of, and I'm a brilliant man, I say so myself. It's the story of Barney the Elf.
So the baby finds out he's human. Then what?
Well, then he goes to New York and,
page three, his father's at work, but he walks through the door. His dad is sort of a jerk, but he's banned from the floor.
His father's not prepared to be a dad to a son he never knew he had.
But soon, he'll be forced to change his tune.
He'll be forced to change his tune. It's the story of Barney the Elf. Like this.
And maybe his father learns a son is something he can't dismiss.
They might learn that they need each other much more than they.